call when you're on the bus.
They help keep you safe and they help the bus driver get you home or to school safely.
Rule number one, this is how you sit in your seat. You should be sitting on your bottom with your back against the back of the seat.
You should sit like this.
Look how my back is against the seat. And I'm sitting down with my feet on the floor. Rule number two, keep your hands, feet, and head out of the aisles. That means your whole body should be in the seat at all times.
Hands, feet, head. Keep them out of the aisle.
Rule number three, you need to stay seated the whole time. Don't stand up! Rule number four, keep your shoes and socks on.
It's not safe, clean, or healthy.
Rule number five, it is okay to talk to other kids, but you should talk in a quiet voice and only to the kids in your seat and next to your seat.
It's okay if your friends are on the bus. And even if you really want to talk to them, only talk to the kids right next to you. Otherwise, it gets too loud.
Rule number six, be kind, use kind words, and take care of each other.
Take care of yourself, take care of each other, take care of your bus.
Rule number seven, keep your hands and feet to yourself. Your feet stay on the ground and your hands stay in your lap.
My hands are in my lap and my feet are on the ground.
Rule number eight, keep your voice quiet. The bus driver might need to talk and the noise will distract the driver.
If you get upset on the bus, you can use five finger breathing to calm your brain down. I will show you how to do it. Put your hands out like this. You're going to use your other hand. You're going to trace your hand with your finger. Watch me how I do this. Breathe in when you go up, breathe out when you go down. Now I want you to try it with me. Good job. Keep following the rules and stay safe on the bus.